Wisdom, Book of Old Testament, placed in the Apocrypha in AV, included in Western canon. Traditionally named the Wisdom of Solomon, book contains exhortations to seek wisdom, passages on immortality, and a history of God's care of the Jews. It was an example of wisdom's literature, the critical term for Jewish philosophical writings of the pre-Christian era. Old Testament books also of this type are Job, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, and Ecclesiastes.